Good afternoon, welcome to Talk with Tony. So glad that you're joining in. I hope that you're all preparing to have a wonderful celebration of moms this weekend. Specifically, I want to talk today about Denton County Friends and Family and our impact on the lives of moms across our community. Statistically speaking, we serve about 3,000 women and children annually that are here because their lives have been affected by harm in their homes. Domestic violence and sexual assault specifically. But also, if we will sit with the stat of, in Texas, 2 out of 5 women will be impacted by sexual assault in their lifetime. And 1 in 4 women nationally is a victim of domestic violence. Let's just think about that. So think of 4 women that you know, and statistically, one of those women lives will be impacted by domestic violence at some point. Dating violence, either a child of a home where there was domestic violence. So just the prevalence of that issue causes us to kind of pause and think about the work that we do here every day. So if you want to celebrate moms and give an honor, a gift to Denton County Friends of the Family in honor of moms, maybe you want to do that as a wonderful honorarium gift for Mother's Day. Someone that you haven't been able to think, what would be that great gift for them? I think the gift of giving hope and safety, justice and prevention and healing to another mom is a pretty awesome gift. So go to our website. Look for the link that's going to be here on Facebook soon. It leads to our website where you can do an online donation. And Randy will set up a card that your special person that you want to honor will receive an electronic card saying that you did it, you gave a gift that has a greater impression and lasting impression than anything we could buy in the store. So we thank you for joining in Talks with Tony, but we thank you mostly for your support and your unwavering courage to support and help those women who find themselves in crisis. So I hope that you have a wonderful, safe, and blessed Mother's Day, and to all you moms out there, be blessed. Happy Mother's Day.